Here we're looking at the top side of the wing attached strut, and right behind it is a little vent tube. This vent tube goes to the fuel tanks and provides positive pressure on the fuel. In a Cessna, in a high wing, we have gravity fed fuel to the engine. This provides a little positive pressure to that intake. It is kept behind the strut to keep it in a low pressure area. On other airplanes, such as the Piper, you'll have a little NACTA scoop on the bottom to provide this pressure.